They are building a world record Sierpinski pyramid. We are taking 4,096 little pyramids and putting them together to design a larger, approximately 13-foot pyramid when it's complete.
The interesting thing is that each pyramid has four sides. That makes it a tetrahedron. Each side being equilateral means that it fits just perfectly, and there are three sides and say the base. And any direction, it looks exactly the same. An example of what we call a fractal. In other words, if you had this going on forever, it wouldn't matter how much you zoomed in or zoomed out, it would basically look the same. It would be triangular with holes that look exactly like this. 2 to the 12th, or 4,096 individual pyramids built into a giant pyramid. Right now we have 9 different rooms all making individual pyramids. We are going to be building those individual pyramids into batches of 4. Then we'll take 4 of these to get that high, 4 of those to get the next level height, and on and on and on.
The record that we are beating is actually time. No one's done it in the 2-hour time limit that we've set for ourselves. Everyone we've contacted has at least been weeks and sometimes months. We're going to be using 100-pound cardstock, regular scotch tape, and then packaging tape to strengthen our structure. So it combines a lot of mathematics, engineering. We had to meet with the physics folks to make sure that it could carry its own weight. So we have literally used STEM from science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. We're using it today in this activity. A magnificent part is that all of the kids are involved.